Praise the Lord. Today's words of Jesus. Luke 24:47-48. Repentance for the forgiveness of sins should be proclaimed in His name to all nations, beginning from Jerusalem. You are witnesses of these things. Friends, Jesus has finished everything for the forgiveness of our sins, and He has chosen us to be a witness for His sacrificial death and His glorious act of resurrection. We are living in the end times than ever before. So, before we receive the trumpet call from our Bridegroom, every forgiven believer is obligated to be a witness of salvation by the forgiveness of sins that he has received from Jesus, irrespective of times and seasons. May the Lord help us to be His witness by empowering us with His Spirit till the day of His coming. Amen. God bless you.